On a typical day last month, U.S. motorists used 122 million gallons of leaded gasoline. What comes from leaded exhaust is a polluted atmosphere and damage to children, like brain damage, learning disabilities. Estimates? 300,000 children have levels of lead in their systems that are considered dangerous. Cars built after 1974 use unleaded, but people cheat. To save approximately 9 cents per gallon, they'll pump regular into their supposedly unleaded-only cars.
Everybody knocks the little flapper valve out of the back of their gas tank, induces regular gasoline into a lead-free car. At the same time, they're saving 9 cents a gallon. All this lead is going through an unleaded system, rendering the catalytic converter inoperative and everything else.
2 years from now is the proposal. Cut lead by 91%. What effect will this have on people with older cars and engines that need high octane?
Well, what's going to happen is it'll cause them to have valve jobs, probably 10 to 20%.